Hello, everybody. Welcome to Minecraft on the Block and the Lab. This is episode, I don't know, 10, 9, something like that. And I have Alex with me this morning. Alex, say hi.
Hi.
We're at the Saturday morning. We're excited. We were going to make some trains, and I figured, you know what, we might as well do it together. So we were messing around, and we decided we wanted to make a train we could ride. And so we're going to do that. So I already made the brake handle. I'll catch you guys up real quick. It's just this refined handle, which is a raw handle, which is just iron, but you put it in the furnace. So you get the brake handle. And then I think what we want is a thermal engine because it just sounds cool. Although, what's interesting is I don't see a thermal engine. That's interesting to me. Engines. That's unfortunate. I kind of was afraid of that because it's on the website, but there's not one here. I wonder if it's possible to make. That's too bad. What do you think, Alex? I really want one. Advanced, used in the following recipe, advanced thermal engine. Yeah, it doesn't actually seem to be a recipe here, so I wonder if that means it's not in the game. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's bugged or something. So let's do this. What do you think, Alex? Should we make a coal engine? Now, where did my...
I'm going to do a coal engine.
Oh, there we go. A coal engine? Let's do that. Hold on just a sec. Sorry, there may be some interruptions. Okay. Pistons and iron. Yeah, I feel like... Is there such thing as a tank module? Water tank siding. There's a tank cart. But it's almost like there's no tank module. So maybe it's a version thing. Maybe the thermal engine isn't ready yet. So let's just make that one instead. Let's make ourselves an engine. So we already went through some of this, but Alex wanted to record, so we're going to record. All right, so a thermal engine or a coal engine was a furnace, which we can make like this, Alex.
Yeah.
Yeah, you remember? It's been a while since Alex hasn't been playing that much Minecraft with me. So we got some pistons. That's what we need. I'll put those like this. Two pistons, and then we need some iron, so that should be easy enough, right? All right, ready for our engine, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
All right, we need that.
That's a helmet.
That's a helmet. It's exactly, it's a helmet. Okay, coal engine. That's fine for starters. Now, we definitely need a seat, because we want to sit in the thing. So to make a seat, we just need some wood, and we can do that. So I think that's like this. There we go. There's a seat, a coal engine. Oh, we do need the hull. We don't have the hull yet. So we got to do this. Oops. And get two of these. And then iron. We probably don't need this hull, but I think if you're going to put the regular coal engine, you do. So what else do we have? Actually, let me check. I'll be right back. All right. We want an advanced control system for sure if we can get it. It's a modular cost of 38. What does our hull allow for? Total of 200. I think we can do that. That's going to be awesome. So in advance, this will allow us to steer. So we need this, which is diamond glass panes. Okay, so we can totally make this stuff. Except that we don't have any gold. Oh, yeah, we do. A couple pieces of gold.
What?
Want
to
make an
Atlas
robot?
What?
Are you going to get pulled away to make robots, Alex?
I'm under SCRT. I didn't know how you're...
Rye, you want to say hi? Can you say hi, Rye?
I'll fix it later.
Okay. Maybe I'll
notice. They're way into Star Wars. And so Ryan needs help fixing his STRT. All right, let's see. We need a diamond, two more gold. I need more gold. Let me get some of that. All right, I got some gold. Let's see where that puts us. We need to finish that. Oh, we do need some glass, which I guess we have. Let's see, make a few of these. I gotta learn how to use this interface better. Let's see. Diamond. Need one diamond. We're not doing great on diamonds still. I could definitely use some more. It seems like they're definitely more rare than they used to be. Let's see. Oh, wait. I'm missing a piece. What is that? A speed handle. Solidite dust. Solidite ore. I don't have any such thing. Solidite. Where do I get solidite ore? Well, that could be a problem. What other options do we have? Maybe we won't be making this fancy thing. Oh, you can use lapis. Okay, good. Give me a piece of lapis. There we go. So we'll get this handle burning. Remember the handle, Alex? Yep, like this. Make one of those. It's all raw. And then we need to smelt it down like that. And then we need, what else do we need? Some redstone. Oh, the steering wheel, too. Probably. That's some sticks and some iron that we can make. Let's see. Let's see. Was something like... I'm going to need to get a project table array going here. Something like this, Alex. Yeah, steering wheel. Got our one, our refined rod. One like that. That. Seriously? Redstone. Oh, gold. Of course it's gold. It's a very important speed handle. Okay? Probably don't need a brake handle. That's probably going to become useless to us, Alex. Okay, so this, I think we're good now. One, two... A diamond. Man, this, for Steve's carts, as far as Steve's cart stuff goes, this is an expensive little piece of, so that's just the GUI. And then I think we got all that. All right, so let's put it together. So we're going to use this. What was that again? Iron. Some iron.
We need our steering wheel.
We got the steering wheel and some redstone. There we go. All right, let me check something else. I think we're good for now. There's other things you do. The one thing I would kind of was interested in is the colorizer. How easy would that be to make? That's not too bad. And then we get to pick which color. Do you want to make it a certain color?
I want, I would take red.
You'd take a red one?
Yeah.
Do we have all the stuff we need to make?
Red.
I guess we might as well do that. Hold on.
Oops him up.
All right, we're on our way back. We had to go to the desert to get some cactus green. That was the only thing we didn't have. I didn't have a single cactus. So we did that. We also picked up a bunch of ice. What are we going to do with the ice, Alex?
Make our own skating pond.
That was horrible. I tried to catch my sneeze. I hope I did. You guys might have got a big sneeze right in the air. Ugh. Yeah, we're going to make a skating pond. And Alex is super excited about that. Where in the... How do I get up to my... So yeah, we're going to make a skating pond. He likes skating on the ice. We'll do that soon. But first, the train. So we're going to make it a... What color? I thought you would want it to be a green one. You want it red?
Yeah, red.
Okay, we'll make it red. Fancy car. Fancy red train. So, yeah, things are coming together. This is going to be a fun place to have projects. It's just, the land flows well. It's easy to work around. So, all right. So I think for cactus green, we have to put it in here, right?
To make red?
To make green. Let's see. So that we can make good point. Apparently we have to make all of the different colors to be able to make.
We got red.
We do. We have red. So let's go look. Let's see if we can make these things now. We need a little bit of glowstone. I think we need 6 total glowstone. So
to make red?
Well, to make all of the different colors. Yeah, but we're going to ultimately make it red. Is that glowstone, I hope? It's not. Perfect. Let's see. That's not glowstone either. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Got glowstone.
Okay, anyway, so let's do this. Now, we also picked up a bunch of other stuff on the way. I got some blaze powder because I got some of those plants. Just kind of random stuff. Yeah, blaze powder because we don't want to go to the nether. All right, so we need a few of these. We need glowstone. Okay, so this will just be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. And then this will be some redstone, some iron. No purple. It's actually, yeah, it's blue. There's a colorizer. I don't know if we're going to have enough modular hull capacity for this. Maybe we will. Put those back. And then, let's see. Okay, so we got color. We got everything, I think. I'm going to need to upgrade this chest. This junk chest is getting out of control already. Let's see. Oh, there's my Fortune 3 pick. It's been of use. Let's see. Get lucky here. If we get lucky, he'll stay. No. All right. Let's go build our train. So wait, do we have everything? We got our engine. We got our seat, our brake handle, which I don't think we need, our advanced control system, and our colorizer. Oh, let's put the...
Is that a Bible?
It's kind of. It's a Thaumonomicon. We need a Bible. That would be cool, huh, Alex?
Seems like it has an X on it.
A cross? Yeah, it does, but it's an X. It's not a cross, unfortunately. All right. Let's see. I want to put the glowstone away. Why didn't that get put away? Did I put the... Well, there we go. Just wanted to get the ice gone. Okay. So, we got to head over here. And had an Enderman issue in here. Almost got killed by an Enderman in here, actually. Okay, so... Hull goes there. There's our basic hull. Now, colorizer is what, an add-on? It is. Don't I get to do anything with it? Oh, maybe the colorizer just allows us to change the color. That would be cool, so we wouldn't have to make the decision. Let's see, attachments. Very nice. Can we put a brake handle and that? Doesn't look like it. I think we can put the brake handle or that. Right now, maybe a brake handle is an add-on and this is an attachment. Okay, so you don't need a brake handle, but can I do both or will that cause issues? We'll have to check that out. I'm kind of scared. What if we do that? At least if advanced control system requires a seat, we have a seat. Ah, advanced control system and brake handle will clash. Don't need a brake handle. All right, man. So cap is 200, and what is our complexity at? It doesn't really tell me, but it does say that it's ready to go. So we got a coal engine. We got a seat. That's pretty cool. You like that?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Let's get this thing fully juiced.
What's juiced?
I don't know. I've had to provide some power. In fact, we can put one more of those in. Let's see. Ready? Assemble. It's going to take 15 minutes to assemble.
What's in that big brick thing?
This has got this creosote oil. In fact, we got to work on that. If we're going to be doing some train stuff, we might as well get ourselves a rolling machine. What else do we need?
What's a rolling machine?
A rolling machine allows us to do some... Oh, you know what? This is what we really need, is a jetpack. And there's like fancy stuff now, but so I think we could get all this. We could get an advanced circuit easy. We could get a bat box easy. We got refined iron. We got glowstone. We could totally make a jetpack, Alex.
Yeah. I'm getting a chair so I can
sleep. We should probably have a jetpack. It's kind of ridiculous that we were running around without a jetpack, especially if we're going to go to the nether. What a bunch of dummies. Okay. Let's do that. Let's make a jetpack. So the only thing that we really need to... You're tired of standing? I don't blame you. Did you get a chair?
Yes.
All right.
Chair.
All right, good. Now, I don't... problem is I don't think I have enough of any of the stuff I need. We are out of everything again. All right, we'll go make some more. All right, luckily, I had just happened to put some of this in the compressor, which is awesome. So let's see what we got. We're good. Awesome. It's a circus. I hope this comes out all right. I was just thinking, well, let's just record. We'll have fun. They're going to be down here anyway. We would just be doing it normal. What's he not doing? Hold on. Hold on. All right, we had chair issues. Okay, so let's see. The final piece of this, I think, is the bat box.
People that you're talking to?
Well, we're all, yeah, they're real people. Don't want to hurt their feelings.
Are they
need a couple of glowstone.
Are you
what do you need help with, bud?
Minecraft? Are they your work people?
My work people? No, they're my Minecraft viewers. They're now your viewers as well. Because you're doing the video too. Is it fun?
Yeah,
it is fun. They miss you. I think they... Yeah, you're doing the video too, Rye. Okay, there we go.
I don't have a computer.
Jetpack. We are... You don't have a computer? Well, no, but you're just a part of the video. Soon you guys will probably... I was gonna test out the concept of you guys playing here before too long. Let's see. Oh, I need a piece of... Or a couple of, probably, vials of lava. Here's the lava vials, Alex. We'll take a couple of those. I think what I'm gonna do is hook up a... Well, actually, I don't even have to hook it up. I can just make lava right now in my magma crucible, so I'll probably start doing that and then use the transposer. It's a nice process that I don't have to go down and get it all the time. So let's put those in there, and then let's put this thing in here and see if we can suck all that up.
Lava it up.
Yeah, we're gonna get it all ready to go.
I know why you need lava, so it can launch.
Well, that's a good point. I actually am going to use the lava for creating energy that will then allow the jetpack to launch. So yeah, I mean, in the end, the lava is helping that to happen. There's some music going on upstairs. It's a little loud. That's all right. Okay, there we go. That's full. That thing's pulling, and good. Okay. We're good. All right. So we got a jetpack. I can't believe I waited this long to make a jetpack. Is there anything fancy I need to know? Nope. Same old jetpack. What's the next level? You can get a... What's that one? Oh, that's the fuel one. Let's see. An advanced electric jetpack requires what? Advanced lap pack, which I think isn't that bad. I think that we could do. The carbon plating isn't that bad. This. Yeah, I don't think it would be that bad to make one of those things. We might have to look into that. We need to be producing energy, though. We couldn't fill that thing in a year. All right, let's see. What do we got going on here? Let's put some of this rubber in there.
I
want
to talk to him.
You want to talk to what?
Him that you're talking to.
Well, you can just talk. What do you want to say?
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, you can. Just say hello. What do you want to say? Tell him what your name is.
Ryan.
Your name is Ryan. Your name is Alex. That's right. Let's go check on our... There's a lot of bad guys out here. Hopefully. Oh, man, that scared me. I was like, what? Why am I flying? Now, can you disable the jetpack? There's like the hover mode thing.
What's that guy's name?
What guy's name? Oh, it's a bunch of people. There's probably at least 10 people that will watch this video, huh?
Who's everyone?
Well, I mean, there's all kinds of people. Desi probably isn't watching. Sirkaz, you know Sirkaz, he might watch. There's a guy, AQ, I always call him AQ Hwag. I don't know what his actual name is. He does a lot of comments. The Developers Network guy. I'm going to forget all of the people that always comment. There's tons of people. K-Man. I have to go back through the comment. I can't. You put me on the spot. I have to remember. The main problem here is that we ran out of fuel trying to do this. Oh, we didn't actually need to do that. We could have just left that in there. So we're still 11 minutes away. Let's pause and we'll come back when that's done, okay? Actually, the talking is what's fun. You think I should what? Let's make a chest upgrade for this one chest. We need a iron to... Right there. Iron to gold.
Gold one.
We don't have enough gold. It figures. This is always the way it goes. I guess I might as well get it. I need more gold. I didn't think I would be that low on gold yet. Or already. Let's see. We need one more piece, technically. Give me one. One, 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 one. And then we'll ride our train. I wonder how much time we've spent chatting away today, Alex.
I don't know.
A lot of time, right?
Yeah.
Let's see. Iron.
And I've been waiting so long.
I know, yeah. So patiently. This is one of the things... I mean, I think this iron... The iron chest mod is one of my favorites.
Whoa.
Isn't that sweet? That's a nice-looking gold chest, eh? Fancy.
Fancy.
Yeah, that's really fancy.
Why does it keep having...
Saltpeter. I just still... Oh, we found that in the desert. I wasn't even sure. I thought it was tin ore. That's an interesting concept, that saltpeter. All right, let's see. Put our dirt away. All right, I think... You know what we should probably do is get some coal and go make sure our coal thing is still going, because that would be disappointing. Let's just get a stack. I took the jetpack off because I wasn't used to it and it scared me every time I took off. All right, still has 8 minutes left, but we probably need to give it some more coal. Man, what's going on? It takes a while. 8 minutes left. All right, what else could we do in 8 minutes, Alex? Definitely don't want to waste 8 minutes. Let's see. What are the things you know what? Let's start down the path of we were wanting to start making a crystallizer. And that thing is pretty easy to do. We just need a cauldron string and a stick. So let's do that, Alex. You ready for a crystallizer?
Mm-hmm.
I think a cauldron is like that. There we go. Cauldron. String. I know I have it. I just don't know where it's at. Probably outside. Let's go look. Nope. Cauldron, string, and a stick. I got to bring all the rest of this stuff in. I do still have some organizing to do. There's no doubt about it. Don't tell me I don't have any string. I don't have any string. No, that's not possible. It's up here. I was going to say, we got string coming out our ears. Why don't all of these turn to... That's weird.
What? The stuff grown.
Yeah, it's all grown. We probably should harvest it every once in a while, but... been too lazy. We'll get an auto harvest. We'll get a train to do that for us, Alex. We can actually make a train harvest the stuff for us.
The one that we just made?
Well, no, we didn't put a farmer on it, but that's because if we put a farmer on that one, we wouldn't be able to sit in it. There we go. Stick and a cauldron. There's a crystallizer.
I built Minecraft.
You did what? Nice. All right, furnace heater is some leading. It's in these insulated lead. So we need clay block, actually. That's interesting. I'm glad I didn't turn all my clay into surrounded by lead. So let's get that going because we're going to need a lot of lead, I think. Where's lead? Silver, lead. You end up needing a fair amount of this stuff.
Wow, that was a ton.
It was a ton. It was 23. That's a fair amount. I don't remember what mod that's from, frankly. Let's see. This thing's still running, but it's probably out. No? I like having these things around because they just suck up the overflow and then you can utilize them, and it's really nice. They work pretty well. All right, we'll get a bunch of lead going. And when these things are supplied with the correct amount of power, they really go. So, like, the lower this power gets, the slower they process. So every once in a while, you want to open up that gate and recharge them. But so what do we need here? We need a bunch of these things. And we get... I thought we got more than just one per, but I guess not. So we need eight times six. Okay. So, and then some more lead to make that furnace heater. And then I believe it's the solar panels that you need. Let's see. Like the solar turbine, that thing you need, which is a motor and a magnet and all this stuff. Yeah, this stuff is actually kind of fun. Let me get prepared for this and we'll come back and look at it. Okay, we're back. We're going to look at the train. I'm doing a bunch of lead. I realized there's, so you need this thing, which is actually pretty easy. So this is factorization. I had kind of forgotten about this whole thing. You need this, but then you need, I mean, you got to have like this lead wire, and then you got to get this bat box, which means you got to get the whatever in sulfuric acid. Oh, that's going to be the thing that keeps me. I'm going to have to get my thermionic fabricator going. Okay, so this thing is close. It's out of coal. It's 54. It would have been fine if we had... You know what? Just keep it.
Two more?
It's close. It's really close. So anyway. Huh?
Why don't we stay?
Yeah, let's just stay. Okay, so we'll talk real quick while it's doing that. So I'm getting a bunch of lead ready. We'll have need these. So then we'll need to make this, which we can do. It's not that big of a deal. This is going to be the biggest problem because we're going to need sulfuric acid. And we get that with... I guess you can... A water bottle, coal, and gunpowder in crafting. I didn't realize that. I thought you would have to go... Okay, that's nice. So actually, that's not bad. We can totally do that. This is easy. The glass is easy. This is one of my favorite models in the whole game because that thing is cool. And then this, these mirrors. I think it's this one. I think you put glass panes with these silver ingots and you get these mirrors. And the more of those you put them around that wind turbine or the solar turbine, and they point towards it, and then it's really cool. So the problem is, I think I'll probably put it on the roof and then and run some power down. It'll be fun. We'll do it just for fun. Where are we at, man? Oh, we're done. Are you ready for this, Alex? Let's go take it for a ride. We'll probably call the episode here. And so we're supposed to be able to steer this thing. Let's get ourselves some coal. I think we didn't bring any coal. Does this not what?
Did this train doesn't ride away just by itself?
No, we'll... I mean, why do I keep doing that? There we go. No, we'll ride it. Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to ride on this one. Is that cool? We could probably even pull the other one. We should try that. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, we've got our crowbar. Let's do this. So, I don't think we have a chance of dying, I hope. So, let's put this thing down. Nice, right?
No, at the beginning.
Do you want it to be red?
Red.
Well, let's make it red. Except for, wait. There we go, right? What color red do you like? You want it a little bit more like... I don't know.
Yeah, that.
You like that?
Yeah.
Okay. That's red. Nice. We like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
See how that's a little like, yeah. Okay. Should we hop in? How do we get in?
With a seat.
Mount the cart. Okay.
Oh, the cart.
Oh, and then check it out. We have the GUI up in the upper left-hand corner so we can actually steer and stuff. Well, let's, how do we go? Can we... I don't go like that. Let's see. Let's just put a little bit of... Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Can we... How do we make it go? Oh, there we go. You hold down forward. That's not actually doing anything, though. Why is that? We might need to learn how to use this thing. It's got a compass and a clock on it. How awesome is that? All right, so... Well, we are sitting, but we're not doing anything here. Let's see.
That's for sure.
Mom's joining us as well. Say hi, Mom.
Oh, hi. I'm here recording. That's funny.
Not doing anything, that's for sure. Okay, so let me go figure out how to make this thing go. Okay. I think maybe you're supposed to use the space key. Oh, yeah. Oh, goodness. Not that way, though. Why are we going that way? Can we go? How do we turn around? There we go. There we go. Whoa. So space turn... And how do I stop? Shift in space. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. So we can actually slow down. Oh, you can see the handle light going. So if you go, every time you hit shift, you go forward faster.
I want to go faster.
And then let's slow down. There we go.
Faster.
You want to go faster? All right, let's go as fast as we can go. And then we got to slow down. Slow it down.
Go fast.
Yeah, we don't need to stop here. Thank you. You know what? In fact... Okay, so let's see. Let's stop. Stop. Okay. Let's do this. Dismount the cart. We need to take that thing with us because it's useless. We need to turn the cart around. And then let's link it. Let's see if we can do a train. You want to? There we go. We got a train. All right. Are you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Better get some more fuel.
What's behind?
That's our cart. We don't have anything in it right now. But it can also go by itself. But just let's see what kind of fun we could have with this. So let's go. Bam, bam, bam. Are we not?
Are we going?
It doesn't seem to want to go. Maybe that thing needs to be turned around? We don't seem to be going anywhere. Maybe this thing isn't going to pull a cart. Let's see.
I think we didn't turn this around.
We got fuel. Let's take a look. Why can't we tug that cart along? Is there a link between them? There is. Now that's the front. That seems better. Let's give that a shot. Mount the cart. I think it was... Now this thing is not going the right direction. It's kind of difficult to figure out what's going on. Let's see. Yes, buddy.
I had a big yawn.
Link, you had a big yawn?
No, I had a big yawn.
Okay.
It was huge.
It was huge. Why?
Like a giant.
Come here. Giants are big. Oh, when you break it, you lose the color. That's good to know. So let's see. Can we turn it around? Why can't we turn it around? So we've linked them, but I want it to go the other way. Maybe... Let's just try this. Maybe I can just make it go the other way by doing that. No?
Hey, let's go up.
I don't think I have any fuel in it, for one thing. Let's see. This is a mess, huh? So can we not turn it around? Why can't we turn it around? Reset. Oh, you can reset like the trip on because it'll tell you how far you went. Nice.
You already did the blue one. Not the green one.
I did. Let's see. Let's get out. We just got to figure out how to get... I thought for sure you just went like that to turn them around. Let's see. Let's try this again. You still had a big yawn?
Yeah.
Why won't it go the direction I place it, is what I want to know. And why won't it turn around?
You're losing the color.
Oh, there we go. It's almost like...
You lose the color.
Why isn't it... There we go. Okay, whatever. So...
Lose the color.
No, don't.
Lose the color.
Link failed. They're too far. Seriously?
Yeah. You lost.
What did the world... There we go. Now, just everybody be cool.
You
there we go.
The
no! Why does it keep changing directions? Does it think... What if we did this? What if we start the link like that? No, seriously. There we go. Let's try. Let's try. Hop in. Give it some fuel.
And get the color.
All right. Get the color. Let's do that. We can't forget the color. Let's get the color set. Now let's go.
Faster.
There we go.
That's faster.
Let's see, what do we look like in this thing? that's hilarious.
Come on, get out. Stop this.
Okay, stop this insanity. Well, there we go. We are able to ride our cart. I think it's going as fast as it can. It's not that bad. It certainly isn't like...
Are we going to go a different way this time?
No, we're going back up. It's pretty much the only way we can go right at the moment. Yeah, I know. Let's... How much... It's sucking down fuel, that's for sure. Yeah, well, I know. We're going all the way up. All right. Well, I think we should call the episode. What do you think?
No?
Uh-oh. What if there's bad guys? It's not easy to get out of one of these things quickly is one of my main concerns.
Don't break this thing.
I don't want to break it. All right, let's see. Whoa, but wait. You know what? Wait, stop it, though. Give me... All right, well, you guys can go down there. All right. We lost our cart.
And it turned around.
I know. It was just doing its job. All right, well, I think that's the episode, so thanks for watching, guys. Do you want to say anything before we go?
Bye.
What about you, Rye?
Bye.
All right. Bye. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter, Minecraft.tv. Leave a comment and let me know what you think. Say hi to the kids, and we'll talk to you next time.